cutting a pepper, green, yellow, orange, red, can be a daunting task to get all the little white stuff out and don't have the seeds fly all over the place. This is what I do. I cut close to the end. See, the seeds are intact. What I do is I go around here and I cut around the ribs. So that's what I do. Very little waste. I don't disturb any of the white ribs, and I really get down in there. And you see how that works? Very, very little waste. And that is it. And then I just cut everything up in chunks. Thanks, bye.